There's a 5-minute slowdown caused by a crash in 5 miles. You are still on the fastest route. Head west on Interstate 10 Frontage Road toward East Charles William Anderson Loop, North Loop 1604 East. In 1,000 feet, turn left onto the Interstate 10 West, U.S. 90 West Ramp. Head northwest toward East Charles William Anderson Loop, North Loop 1604 East, then turn right onto East Charles William Anderson Loop. Continue on North Loop 1604 East for a half mile. In a quarter mile, make a U-turn. Make a U-turn. Continue on East Charles William. In a half mile, use the right lane to stay on North Loop 1604 East. Use the right lane to stay on North Loop 1604 East, then turn right onto Greytown Road. Turn right onto Greytown Road. Continue straight. In a quarter mile, turn right onto Waresugeen Road. Turn right. Make a U-turn at Lower Seguin Road. Head north on East Charles William Anderson Loop, North Loop 1604 East toward Rocket Lane. Continue on East Charles William Anderson Loop for 3/4 mile. In a half mile, make a U-turn at Rocket Lane. Make a U-turn at Rocket Lane. Continue on head northwest on Texas 1604 Loop toward Miramar Boulevard. In a quarter mile, make a U-turn at Miramar Boulevard. Make a U-turn at Miramar Boulevard. Continue on Texas 1604 loop for 2 miles. Head northwest on Texas 1604 loop, east Charles William Anderson loop toward Newper Road. In a quarter mile, make a U-turn at Newper Road. Make a U-turn at Newper Road. Head northwest on Texas 1604 loop, east Charles William Anderson loop, then take the exit toward Texas 78. Sharp right onto Newper. In a quarter mile, take the exit toward Farm to Market 1976. Take the exit toward Farm to Market 1976, then turn right onto West Lindbergh Boulevard. Turn right onto Head northwest on East Charles William Anderson Loop toward West Byrd Boulevard. Continue on East Charles William Anderson Loop for 3/4 of a mile. In a half mile, take the exit toward Kitty Hawk Road. Take the exit toward Kitty Hawk Road, then continue on to Texas 1604 Access Road. Continue on to Texas 1604 Access Road, then use the left lane to take the ramp to Texas 1604 Loop. Head northwest on Texas 1604 Loop, east Charles William Anderson Loop. Continue on Texas 1604 Loop for 1 mile. In a half mile, take the exit toward Texas 218, Pat Booker Road. Take the exit toward Texas 218, then merge onto East Loop 1604 North. Merge onto East Loop 1604 North, Texas 1604 Access Road. Head northwest on Texas 1604 Loop. In a quarter mile, take the exit toward San Antonio. Take the exit toward San Antonio, then keep left at the fork. Keep left at the fork. Head northwest on Texas 1604 Loop. Continue on Texas 1604 Loop for 1 mile. In a half mile, take the exit toward Lookout Road. Take the exit toward Lookout Road, then merge onto North Loop 1604 West. Merge onto North Loop 1604 West, then slight left. Slight left. In a quarter mile, take the exit on the right. Take the exit toward FM 2252, then merge onto North Loop 1604 West. Continue on North Loop 1604 West for a half mile. Head northwest on Texas 1604 Loop West. Continue on Texas 1604 Loop West for 1.5 miles. In a half mile, take the exit toward Green Mountain Road. Take the exit toward Green Mountain Road, then merge onto North Loop 1604 West. Merge onto North. Head west on Texas 1604 Loop West. Continue on Texas 1604 Loop West for 14 miles.